But now here's the real problem if you're the Warriors. There's still plenty of time now for the Falcons to have a shot at the end zone.
Well, it is. You have to hope you get a good punt here. And then your defense has to do its job.
Bounce the boy back to receive. And he picks up the football and he's got blockers. Savoy with another good block. Sean Savoy running for daylight inside the five, fighting for the goal line. What a return.
Wow. What an effort. And Kevin, the Liberty City coverage unit, when the ball hit the ground, they seemed to relax. They didn't continue covering. Everybody stopped. And you just can't do that with a guy like Savoy. He picks it up, and you see the coverage unit is just sort of stale. He jumps on that sideline, and what a great individual effort as you watch him weave, carrying people on his back. I wasn't quite sure he was ever going to go down.
It was great to watch because you could tell he had a nose for the end zone. It was as if he was wheeling his way toward the goal line there, carrying tacklers on his back, fighting down near the goal line, and as we talked about, the possibility for the Falcons now with more than two